Okay.
Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this a thousand times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI numbers. Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
For a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You need to keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system. Swipe at the same time.
That shit was not coming up.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So bueno. Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Looks expensive to me. Let's give it a new home. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Thank you.
before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. Time's up. Here comes the nerve agent. Get the hell out of there before you get a long fall. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out.
Hey, look like you guys sitting on them. Grills. You got something with them grills? Oh, what the fuck? My door ain't opening, bro.
Y'all done in here?
Oh, alright.
Hey, listen. That fella on the front door, how'd he look?
Oh, that shit took a little minute, man. Like.
Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. Still in the building, just keep moving and keep quiet. Very sharp. Now relax, channel your inner self-important douchebag, and waltz right through the front door. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar.
Oh shit. Almost close.
As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way.
Thank you. Then I thought I had the block. I thought I was supposed to fly the plane.
If the buyer hears so much as a siren,
I thought I was supposed to fly the plane.
Lose the cops.
Oh. Oh shit. I ain't drilled like two joints.
Yeah. I did some shit in the streets, mama, you never knew, yeah.